Tony Kanin.
Thank you, man. K9 is being a dick. Yes, no issues with the GSI. I'm 184. Why do people wait for the green flag? Yeah, glaube ich. Snacks in the split? No, only yours. Joe's. Oh shit, Mark is behind. Bad crash all. Pit entry, yeah, I practiced pit entry once and I got a black flag, so... Hey, here's a great paint as well. We are the RGB army here. No gap? Okay. It's actually Max on his father's account. He probably had to ask his dad whether he's allowed to play iRacing and then used his dad's credit card. I hate starting P2. Yeah. Did you guys knew that Toro Rosso is Red Bull in Italian? I never realized that and felt very stupid when I found out. Okay, we have a problem here, I think.
Right.
Well, he said he doesn't know how to start. He did not lie. Great.
Are you fucking retarded,
honestly? Yeah, the paint scheme is great. Monty Racing? Montis? Maniti? Okay, break early here. Cold tires. Oh no, yellow flag, what happened? I think they should all get a penalty, they did not slow down for the yellow flag. Oh god, the understeer. Oh, I did not set up my pit stop. He said he wants to save fuel, right? Yeah, it definitely could be worse. If I don't lose the draft, that is. Oh, that looks a little bent. Oh god, understeer. The setup has too much understeer. Random excuse. It's Max. Max's Smurf account is his dad's account, basically. Yes, we took. Until it might magically disappear, which I doubt. Where's Tony Kanan? P7. Oh, there are a lot of Smurf accounts with high I rating. Slowdown, F. Well, I mean, it involved a right turn, so if you know what I mean. Yep, GTD is GT3. In IMSA they are called GTD. Diesel, yep. Is there F1 this weekend? Oh, okay. What is the next race? Photo, oh, okay. Should be a good Red Bull track, I guess. Austin! Hey guys, this is Austin. Oh, what? Try to go for the move here. Okay, he doesn't want to. Then I'll stay behind. Outside can work. Somebody DQ'd. Focus on your driving! Oh, I can't see shit. Yeah, okay, that's not clever.
Thank you, Joe. It's very lovely to see.
God, imagine Hamilton was on iRacing. That would be cool. Voice chat always enabled, always active. No, there's also one BMW and some Lambos. What is the maximum fuel in this car? Anybody knows? ?55 or something? Oh, it's something weird. Well, no, I mean an IMSA. going on behind? Is that an LMP2? Yeah, it is. Shit, I have no idea what the maximum fuel capacity is in IMSA. Does anybody know that? Okay. What is 0.55 times 99? About 55 liters, 54 point something. Thanks. It is cool to see like drivers like Max Verstappen in a computer game. Oh, he said game. Oh my god, Sim, what the hell are you doing? Oh, boomer. Boomer pit stop. See if we already can pit. According to my math, yes. Oh my god. Worst pit stop ever. actually think I took not enough fuel. Because I was saving fuel a lot. We shall see. Oh god, the understeer. Maybe I should have taken a little more fuel. Not how it's gonna work. Good idea. Ah, he's spitting this lap. Okay. Well, then it won't work because this lap was horrible. We probably like lost the draft. It's a Denso GTX! Exclamation mark wheel. Either his pit stop was really bad or he took like really a lot of fuel. Because my pit stop was bad and my outlap was even worse. Oh, okay. I see. Please don't. Of course he will. Well, welcome to draft. Hey, Enpros, how's it going? Thank you. LMP3? Yay. No one. Ever. If he wants to overtake, I'll probably let it happen because we have this fuel situation. Oh my god! Dude! Fuck was that? Good thing I saw that in the mirror. Yeah, I have to say I really enjoy driving GTE again. Yeah, I mean no offense, but the guy seems a little bit dangerous. Focus on your driving! Well, I guess that was the first time he was in draft with the draft cornering speed. Maybe that's what happened. I definitely saw my life flash in front of my eyes though. It's not Maniti, it's something similar, just not Maniti, I think. Don't really have the pace here. He's quicker. He's clearly quicker than me. Maybe it's time to settle in P2 here for the moment. Or P3, whatever. I don't know how quick Ruben is driving at the front there. And save some fuel, because that could get critical. I have the Raceworks. I kind of prefer them. Ratzewerk, yes. Yep. Either that, or there's also like a USB box available if you don't use the Sumo Cube. Sign up for Porsche Cup. Done. I think there's an accessory module for the Sumo Cube 1 where you can connect. Or maybe, no, there was a while. I don't know.
Way back in the back right line.
Oh, the other guy must have had some issues. Probably sped in the pits or something. Yeah, it's Max and GTD. Oh god. I'm scared. I am scared. Pit entry penalty. Pit entry? Ah, speeding on pit entry, I guess. Unfortunate. Typical Red Bull driver. Pablo probably did not get out of his way. Kappa. It's Jos' account, but it's Max. Maybe it's actually Hamilton. Who knows? Oh, Mr. Kane on his P4 now. Ah, shame for Ruben. Question is last lap. Do you want to be P1 or P2? Okay, I see. Nah, Jos is not that quick. Like Lulhelm,
Lulham
is one of the very quickest iRacing drivers. No offense to Jos, but he wouldn't stand a chance. Rogers is the fastest one now. Job was also very quick, but he does this weird F1 esports stuff. I mean, I guess the competition is just better there, and the audience and the prize pool probably. But for me, it's pretty much unwatchable. Unfortunately. I love F1, but F1 esport is... Oh.
Well...
In the turn, that must be the auto blip from the car. I don't use it in the turn. I use it before the turns to save a little fuel. That's what you maybe mean. That is true, Al. I don't think it will be popular on iRacing. The quick cars are never really popular on iRacing. I think the racing is just better in slower cars. There's no way to stay ahead on the last lap here. New monitors? No. These are still the 32-inch. Todsünden? This is the Denso GTX wheel. Nice autocorrect. Try exclamation mark wheel. Made by Evil Racing. Whoa. Swear to God.
Uh.
Mm-hmm. We just slow down so much that Mark wins, how about that? Oh, it's Max. Chris? I don't think so. Or maybe he does some... I don't know. Maybe he actually does some lower class formula cars. Maybe Red Bull should hire him instead of Perez. Fuel is good. It does not go the extra lap as I thought might. As I thought it might. Took 29 liters. Ah, okay, at 4. No idea what to do in the situation. Sim will definitely not go by, and if he will just let me go by again. No idea what to do. Maybe just accept the fact that we will get P2. But I could try that, but like the run is too long. Just like, not the last lap, I was confused. Okay.
Simon, can you give us one more lap?
Damian, push, man.
No, that didn't work. Oh well, that was epic. That was so good. Shit. Oh shit. We did both a 44-7. That was something, man. That was a lot of fun. Sim. Like how nobody wanted to be in front. I was just like scared that P3 will actually catch us, so I went like, okay, like whatever, we'll try something on the last part of the track. Damn it. But hey, good win. That was a good one. I enjoyed it. I thought I might you had like the outside run here. I thought I might catch it because I have the shorter distance. Like if this guy was a little closer, I think I would have had a chance, but damn it. But that was great. I know if I did not go on the brakes, I wouldn't have had a chance. I think this was the best chance I had. No, Jochen, I don't think so. Did the bets pay out? It was awesome, man. I never had like a strategy, right, like battle like this. Like nobody wants to be in front. I really enjoyed it. Good racing, man.